bass here. On guitar and vocals over there is my brother, Simon Townsend. You can check him out on his website, simontownsend.com, C-O-O-K-R-E-G-N-U-D. In the back there, John Corey! Just playing the piano and singing next to him, music director, singing and playing some extra keyboards. This is our music director. It's a great guitar player, but we've got enough guitars. This is Rex Sine! The other kind of electronic keyboards over here singing backing vocals with Frank and John. You know, some of the older songs, the early songs in particular, had very complicated backing vocal parts, sort of like the Beach Boys. And I had to do them, otherwise Keith Moon wouldn't play on the records. We had to pretend a little bit to be like the Beach Boys. Anyway, on backing vocals and keyboard thingies, yesterday I was goofing about on Instagram or something like that, and I saw the most amazing picture. It's on a Keith Moon sort of website where they sell t-shirts and stuff. I think it's Keith Moon Inc. or KeithMoon.com. There's a fabulous picture of this guy with, I suppose, the man who was his tutor.
It was his babysitter.
Keith Moon was this guy's babysitter. It kind of explains everything, really. I'm drunk!